My name is Trice Hickman, and my debut novel is Unexpected Interruptions. It's a thought-provoking story about a young African-American woman who becomes involved with two men, one black and one white. And all the interesting things that happen to her, and secrets from her past that come up, and she finds herself doing things that she never thought she'd do. So check out my book, If This Is Me, at TriceHickman.com. T-R-I-C-E-H-I-C-K-M-A-N. And remember to always expect the unexpected.